A man without education is like a building without foundation. Good morning. I am Sneha Jha. I study in grade 11 non-medical in Surat School, Levad. I am giving my views on teaching for social changes. According to me, education is very important tool to make reforms in the society, or its only medium to bring social changes. Therefore, I am focusing on importance of education to the bring change, or its important in society. Education is an important aspect that plays a huge role in the modern industrialized world. People need a good education to be able to survive in this competitive world. Modern society is based on people who have high living standards and knowledge, which allows them to implement better solutions to their problems. Education empowers everyone. Some of areas where education help are removing poverty, providing safety and security against crime, teaching or education help in prevention of wars and terrorism. It is helpful to maintain law and order. Education encourage women empowerment. Education is the social industries through which society provide its member its important knowledge, including basic facts, job skill and culture norms, values. One of the most important benefit of education is that it improves personal lives and helps the society to run smoothly. By providing education, poverty can be removed and every person can provide their contribution to develop the country. Education helps in the creation of the better society, and without good education, a better society can't be formed. Education acts as backbone of a society. Education people always find a solution to their problems with the help of better techniques. Education can create a better human being. An educated person knows how to deal with different type of problem, and it helps us to become a good human being. As a social being, it is our responsibility to give something back to the society and make it a better place for the next generation. Therefore, for the involvement of country, there is need for education. Thank you.